Hey, you know that boy Rav coming through here next week, right?
Come on. You already know I got front row tickets to that shit.
Man, my mom's does the same thing as the all-you-can-eat buffet.
Who are you trying to clown on? Flow genius.
So I see you found your boy on Twitter, though.
Yeah. And you better follow me back.
Hey, sir.
Yo. We should go out. Let's celebrate. We need to celebrate.
And I told you, I'm not going anywhere. For you, I'll go.
Okay, I see you, EB.
I know how you feel. I really do.
You were too. Until your girl made it seem like you was. Why did you just say that?
I'm supposed to say I'm feeling you.
You still haven't answered my question.
I'm feeling you. You happy now?
Let me text you.
We're just music partners, nothing more, nothing less.
But I saw the way she looked at you in there.
Those diapers gonna get expensive.
But how the hell did you find out about that?
You went in a recording booth and had a conversation. I heard you tell old girls that me and you were just rap partners.
But come on, everybody mean it like that.
You wasn't saying all that when you were over trying to get some ass.
You know that you my girl. And I got nothing but love for you.
First thing you told me when I returned to school was make sure that I take care of myself.
Yeah.
Which means now I need a break from you and your drama.
That's bullshit, Ev.
Goodbye, Cedric.